Are we back? That is the question on my mind. From my end, it looks like I'm back. But I need to know on your end, are we back? Up to a different Twitch server, maybe that will help. Looks like we're back. What I want to see. Oops.
It's so bright out here.
We are back, okay. Where are we going?
I don't know how you stand.
All right, we need to head south. I can't see anything. Much better.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Oh shit. There we go. To the Darkfall Cave. Dun dun dun. Give it spiders. Oh, I bet you this is a secret passageway. I'm guessing the only way is down. Spiders! Spiders! Venom.
knew I heard something. Who's there?
Stop bringing spice from the dead. Come on! I want the skull, give me the chest. You, get out of my way! Did I not? I don't think I did. Got a favorite. Poison. I don't often get poisons.
Why would anyone want to set up camp?
Well, let's read their note and find out. Sister, I know that you'd come find me, but. Alrighty. They died. Well, there's a way to go that way, and there's a way down that way. The way I came, right? Let's go up. Take that. Oh, we've gone this way. I told you there was a secret entrance there.
Stay on your guard.
I am. Be quiet. But the question is, do we kill that guy? Or do we try to go... Oh. Switch arrows real quick. I don't want to have to deal with... shooting twice. I wish you could tell from a distance if someone is friendly or not. Isn't gonna
come forward. You have nothing to fear here.
Except fear itself. Ah, ha ha ha. How the hell did she get over there? Wasn't she just behind me?
I am Knight Paladin Gelabor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel. Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves.
Snow Elves?
I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falma usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falma, I call the Betrayed. Of course, you're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here? I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance.
With what? How did you know?
For the thousands of years I've served as the Chantry's Sentinel, there hasn't been a single visitor here for any other reason. They request Auriel's bow, and I request their assistance. It's been repeated so many times, I can't imagine it any other way. I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother. The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen. They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without cause.
It's Nick! Welcome to the channel, how you doing?
The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the Betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum, where I believe they corrupted Vertha. He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting. Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel, and an assault on the betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death. Yes, let me show you.
Yes, let's. See what this blessing gives me. Ten 10% more effective with missile weapons. Wow.
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center signify?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine's center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pitcher of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Arch-Curate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? Makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temples so we can kill your brother and claim Auriel's bow.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment. There are five in total, spread.
Oh man, this is gonna take forever.
Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer. Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin as if you've been enlightened. This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey. Questions? I expect it as this is, or was, the epicenter of our religion. Most of the Snow Elf people worshipped Auriel. The Chantry was constructed near the beginning of the First Era to provide a retreat for those
Lord time.
Our empire had temples to some of the other deities. Trinimac, Cerebane, Yefray, and Finister rounded out the rest. But those temples paled in comparison to the glory of the Chantry and its way shrines. Oh yes, they were an important part of the process here.
I wonder what kind of armies
were. They represented
wearing.
The steps the initiates took.
Dude, why are you pushing him away?
Sadly, the magic used to construct these wonders were lost long before I arrived here. They're ghosts of the Snow Elf priests that tended the way shrines before being slaughtered by the betrayed. Through the grace of Auriel, they were restored to their spectral form to enable them to continue their duties. I'm afraid in their current form, they still believe the Chantry to be an active center of worship. They won't respond to you in any way other than believing that you're an initiate and you're undertaking the journey to the inner sanctum. We were once a wealthy and prosperous society that occupied a portion of Skyrim. Unfortunately, we were constantly at war with the Nords, who claimed the land as their ancestral home. In a manner of speaking, we had always maintained an uneasy alliance with the underground-dwelling dwarves, and when faced with extinction, we turned to them for help. Surprisingly, They agreed to protect us, but demanded a terrible price. The blinding of our race. There were splinter groups that resisted the agreement, and even some that sought alternate alliances. But when it was all said and done, those elves were either slaughtered, vanished, or gave up and took the dwarves' bargain. I've often asked myself that very same question. The blinding of my race was supposedly accomplished with a toxin, certainly not enough to devolve them into the sad and twisted beings they've become. The Chantry is quite isolated, so it took some time for word of the dwarves' offer to reach us here. By the time the compact had been completed, it was too late for us to even attempt to intervene. Correct. We only numbered perhaps 100 at the time, so our presence remained a secret to the dwarves and the Nords. Ironically, our undead...
Lapa-ho! Welcome to the channel. People. How are you doing?
Yes, they swarmed the Chantry in vast numbers until we were completely overrun. We never really stood a chance. I assume that the Archcurate was corrupted by them when they found a way to breach the Inner Sanctum. Vertha and myself are the only two Snow Elves that remain. May Oriel light your path.
Aren't I supposed to do something? Hold on. Going out the bark. Holding on to this crap. I don't need it. Oh, here it is. Oh, okay. To give me my thing back.
Who's there? Done and done.
Well, I gotta say, they look pretty blind to me. That would make sense. That's not good in the candlelight.
Hmm.
Where am I? I don't know if I'm going the correct way or not. What? Wait, what's going on here? Oh.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Alrighty. Where's this thing that kind of sees me? I don't quite get it. Oh shit, check that out. That looks cool. I have no idea if I'm going the right way or not.
I knew I heard. heard something?
It doesn't really connect you with that information.
This won't end well for you.
Oh, crap. Glad I wasn't in the middle of that. How do I get up? I hope that guy doesn't mind if I, you know, harvest all of his friends' ears. Armor, heavy armor, huh?
Done and done.
Interesting. No idea where that guy came from.
Get it now while we can. Done and done.
Nice. Put some decent money. That was gonna happen. Okay. Guess we don't go this way. Serana. I'm gonna go ahead and say that's not the one I need to click. That looks really cool. That's his brother, right? And he's not there, okay. Interesting. But you weren't supposed to breathe that in. It's not very bright. I don't want the venison. Where is that guy that I saw earlier? Up there's where I entered from. I love these colors. These colors are so cool. There he is. Again, she breathes it in.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Now what?
May Ariel's brilliance illuminate your path.
This is already a lot brighter. Thing down there. I am outdoors. Oh wow.
This is incredible. It's like a whole other world. The boat has to be in this. Where'd you come from? Done and done.
That'd be a good time to click stuff.
Where'd you come from? Done and done. there. I knew I heard something.
You walk in front of my bow again. Never have enough gold. I gotta fix that thing. Interesting.
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras? Ariel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
I feel like I should keep exploring. Gotta be more out here. Big area. Fire. Dude, it's huge. What's the point? Dude, that'd be... Oh. That's what I was just saying. That'd be awesome. I guess monster comes. Oh shit. Oh shit! Look at that, man. They look awesome. I'm definitely gonna need that fire resist, though. Damn, dude. Wait, hold on, let's... I don't normally use poisons, but let's use them. Magic. What else do we want? Oh, you know what? I need stamina. Nice. One dragon down. Really don't need more bones, though. These guys look amazing. I love how they just break the ice like that. Pick this guy out. Look at him. I'm gonna need some health. That is a sexy dragon. What the fuck? How much weight do I have? What? You.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
This absolutely is all the things I can't be bothered with. And you have another ebony shield. What the hell? I wish I could say, hey, just hold on to these, would you? What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel. How you doing? Need a thingy of water breathing. Does that make anything of water breathing? Oh yeah, no, I know, man. My next upgrade is definitely a mic. But check it out. Check out underneath here. I thought I made one. Yeah, I know right now I'm really hurting because my microphone sucks. It's a cheapy little one. But since my headphones broke, I had to get what I could. Is there anything underwater here? $30, huh? And fortunately, I don't have extra 30 to spend on that. There we go. Peace. What? But hey, you know, I'm just starting out, so it's working with what I got. Is that it? Nothing else up here? Oh, I'm disappointed. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let me summon my horse. He'll help me out. Aw, what? Aw, that sucks. I wonder if this place looks like at night. That's awesome that they broke the ice. Oh, sweet. Chest. Yeah, see, there's more over there. Oh, and a word of power. Was not expecting that. Now I really need to explore more. I was just gonna talk to that guy and head out. But now I'm curious. My interests have been piqued. I don't need moonstone. Well, actually, no, I really don't. I could use more gold, though. Oh, and here's this guy.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine. Are you prepared to honor? Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
I just need to find the other ones. Alright. Oh, don't do that to me. Come on. What? Yeah, that's... There we go.
May Ariel's glow shield you from your enemy.
I think I know that. I have to find the other ones on the path. This is massive. I wonder if there's more words of power. Where are those arrows coming from? Palmer. I don't know, it keeps telling me to go back into that portal thing. But, I know that's not the case. Right in the arm. Sharp's Love Cave. Well, I can't see it, cave.
Who's there?
This is the constant, like, spiral down. I think it is. Can I shortcut it? I want to shortcut it. Yeah. Where the hell did he drop from? Isn't that where I came from? Be doing this in like way out of order. Need to find more Daedra hearts. I can make more arrows. Oh. Passage? It is a passage. And the knee. I'm like moving to the last second. Saw that ring equipped, don't I? Well, at least I know I can make it to the top. Oh, it's set over there. Apocalyptic. Thank you for following, man. I really appreciate it. How you doing? I'll check out down there. Damn it, that looks too cool to let them pass up. Seriously? What the boat? It looks cool, but there's nothing down here. That sucks. Is this like a just in case you fall over kind of thing? I feel like I'm wasting my time going this way. Oh, he's right here, I didn't even notice him. So much water. So very much water. Where'd that other guy go? There he is. Damn it. Now I need to go check that. Yeah, I see. Oh, wow. Good thing I killed him quick then. Here she is. What's taking you so long? Oh, almost fell off there. I feel there's no way that you could possibly see everything in here. Every which way you go, it's... there's an, like two paths to take. See, now I want to go back and complete the other path. As far as I know, this is the way to go, you know? There it is. Where's the other guy? There he is. This is so big. I fucked up that jump, that would have sucked. Way down and there's way up. I mean, every which way you go, it's like two paths. Damn, this all have so many ears. Oh, nah! Come on, that wasn't that high. I don't think it was that high. Oh, what the fish? This is the way I came. This exit, this one, which I don't know where that one is. Well, as long as there's Fulmer to kill. And now I'm going the right way. Alright. Give me my arrows back. Okay. I'm not that far from it, that's good at least.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, your voice. Shut up.
Who's there?
Ow.
Who's there? Done and done. Who's there?
So many years. Up there across that bridge. I gotta find a way out. There's no way up here. Powdered mammoth tusk. Interesting.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Can you actually make powdered mammoth tusks? Love to find out if you could. Okay, how am I supposed to get it up there though? Oh, not this way. Maybe I go back and out? As everything gets. We'll go back that way, maybe there's a way out. really don't need another ebony shield. But since I have enough weight to carry it, I'll do it.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Ah! How dare you get my arrows? Stop raising things from the dead. When will she learn? Giants. Oh wow. The hell is that? I want to find more of those. I'm sure they're just for selling, but like, kind of awesome. I hope I'm going the right way. I have a sneaking feeling I am not. This looks all too generic for it to be a path that, yep, I'm supposed to go. Do fall? How am I supposed to get up there? Doesn't seem right at all.
No.
That's not good. Okay, it can't really be just that, can it? What the hell? There's this. I don't think that is anything. I'll check that out, I guess. Alright, Celestial Man. Well, thank you for popping in. Chilling with me for a bit. It's always good to see you come in. Maybe next time, man. I thought I just saw something go that way. What happened to that?
Who's there?
Oh, here we go. Alright, now we're going. Now we're moving. Maybe. I hope. Oh, wait. Aha! Oh shit, jumped over that. Move out of that way! Okay, the rock's done. What was that? Where'd you go? I hope there's a way out of here. Alright, here we go.
You found. Are you prepared to honor? May the blessings of Ariel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum.
Shut up and summon it already. Egg of goats. Seriously? Oh, come on, don't do that. There we go. Got one, but one left. Let me go up there and check out those first.
It has to be the place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple.
Medicine, horse meat. I've actually had horse meat before. Quite tender. Can I just my way? Of course you are. Get out of my way. All right, I'm gonna take a quick break. I gotta take a leak, so I'll be right back in about 2 minutes. Alrighty, I'm back. So now, let's... My shield.
By the blood.
Check out this place, huh? This place cool or what?
But it's using the older signs of his power. This table must be ancient. The bow has to be in here.
Oh, that's cool. I like how they did that. It kind of shows you how the snow elves and the Fulmar kind of are similar. You notice the Falmer's gates look exactly like that. No? Fine. That was interesting. Yeah, no problem. I know a lot of people were asking what mods I use, so I finally got the list out. So there are a few extras. What am I supposed to do here? Daedric arrows. Let's use Elven arrows. Why do I have steel? Yeah, it's a if you check out the step mod list or the step whatever they want to call it. Maybe some magic? Let's try... Try something. Yeah, it's a kind of a compilation of mods, and I'm using a modified version of that. That I added a few more myself that I wanted in, and changed around a few of them, like the couple of the shaders and shadows and lighting mods. How far am I? Oh, you know what? Yeah, I know what I'm gonna do. I probably missed one on the way in. I need to go back and get that one.
May Adiel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
Okay, so I think the, it's not even like 3 gigs, I think it's total 17 gigs. Like, it's like all the mods together is 17, 18 gigs on top of, you know, Skyrim's 17, 18 gig install. Whoa, what the? Game crashed. No good. Haven't had a crash in a while. Hope my game's saved. Oh, of course. That's why I get totally upset when, That's why I get upset when games don't. They like lock down their games and don't allow mods. Well, now the question is, where the hell did it last save? That's actually good here. This is actually the first time that it has crashed on me in a while. Oh, cute. Take care, Alex42. Have a good night, man. Hey, thanks for following. Did you follow? I didn't see the little bleep come up. Usually the little bleep comes up. This is what happens when you do things out of order. all the way back to this?
Are you prepared to honor? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Crap, I think I just broke myself. Okay. Guide you in your darkest hours. Hold. And no cold for me. There it is! Thank you, Alex 14. Thank you for following, man. Draw some water and get out of the bitch. Okay, which portal to Shrine of Learning? Is that looking there? One is. You're gonna miss me. Kick this guy's ass.
May Ariel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
May Ariel shut the hell up. I wonder if there's anything that way. I always gotta go off the beaten path. Only. Oh, what's this? Flawless ruby. A flawless sapphire. Well, at least it wasn't completely worthless. So this is full of water. Check that out. Get out, you're ruining it. I guess I'm gonna need some resist cold.